Our built environment shapes our economy, our cities, and our lives. However, this comes at a high cost. Nearly 50% of all extracted materials are used for construction. The sector generates over 35% of Europe's total waste, and its greenhouse gas emissions account for 5 to 12% of national totals. Radical change is required.
Sustainable building is the key point for Europe. The aim of the INBUILT project is to tackle the climate crisis challenges and to propose innovative products which are based either on biomaterial or geosource material or on reuse material or on recycling material.
In the next years, the INBUILT experts will apply circular economy principles by developing innovative design, retrofitting and construction techniques for new and existing buildings. At the heart of this are 10 key innovations which fall into two categories. Reused and recycled materials to minimize waste by repurposing existing materials like recycled concrete blocks and bricks, reclaimed wood wall panels, bio-PUR framed smart windows, or second life photovoltaic panels. Secondly, low carbon building products, which primarily use bio-based or geo-sourced materials such as compressed earth blocks, bio-based curtain walls and insulation, hybrid straw clay boards, and recycled fibre insulation. These solutions are being scaled up and demonstrated in real building environments in France, the UK, and Germany. Additionally, the multidisciplinary team will develop a digital platform.
The digital platform helps us manage all the information about the building, from the design to the end of this life. This helps reduce waste, save resources, and lower buildings' carbon footprint. It can help understand how these materials can be reused or recycled in the future. This is useful for designers, builders, or recyclers who want to make better, greener decisions.
Central to the digital integration is the incorporation of a solid environmental and social life cycle assessment.
What we are also looking at the INBUILT projects are not only the physical characterization of the projects, but we are also looking at, you know, their life cycle assessment, the idea being step forward and not looking only at the carbon footprint, but considering general environmental indicators to avoid another misuse in the future.
INBUILT is building a future where our homes and cities are not just functional, but truly sustainable from an environmental, social, and economic point of view.